Conway v. George Wimpey & Co. Ltd. 1951. A number of contractors were employed in work at the Heathrow Airport. The defendant company had instituted a bus service for their own employees, and the driver was prohibited by the defendant company from giving lifts to anyone other than their own employees. The claim failed. The act of the driver in giving a lift to the plaintiff was outside the scope of his employment. It was not merely a wrongful mode of performing an act of the class which the driver was employed to perform, but was the performance of an act which he was not employed to perform.